Do I have a wall? Or did it just make the noise? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come on. I'm sure you can figure this out. This isn't that difficult. Okay, I've got a wall. All right, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, my sister is a fan of Friends, which is why I was kind of excited to do this. I have watched Friends, but I'm not like what you would call a super fan or somebody that has, watched the entire series a couple of different times. So, in this stream, we're just going to build it. I'll do another stream where I'll furnish it and do wallpaper. But this is just like walls and landscaping. Because I'm going to need some help when it comes to, like, the exact furnishing. Gonna need to find some reference photos in that. Because I know she's got like a purple front door with a yellow picture frame on it, because I've bought my sister several of those things. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so that's the very, very basics, but excuse me, I want to raise you up, if you're good, if you'll let me. Come on. Well, not two. Like that? Yeah, like that. Okay, so I need some steps. Okay, I'm going to do a little Googling here. Maybe not that one. Let's do... Here we go. Okay. Ooh. Okay, so there is some brick involved. Okay. All right, so brick would be appropriate. Okay. If it'll let me do brick. Oh! Oh, wait, does she have a... Maybe there's a little terrace out there. Maybe that's what that is. Okay, so... Let's go back to, like, walls and stuff, then. No, I want walls. Well, there is one out here. So I guess we'll start here. Oh, nope, not all that way. Just like there? Yeah. Okay. Remove those. Okay. And then we'll go back to this little guy. Okay. And we're going to copy those. I like top-down view, but then I also don't like top-down view, so... Come on. Well, not that far, excuse me. There, that's what I wanted. Okay, and then I need some half walls. Can I have some half walls, please? Sayonara! I'm watching Mothra versus Godzilla, if anybody is interested. Can I have my half walls, please? This is tomato juice, by the way. Or rather V8. Okay, here we go. Standard half wall. Standard half wall. No, I like to place them personally, thank you. I don't normally use half walls as fences, but this could be fun. Okay. Okay, so we're going to go back to Google. Okay, so well, we'll see what I can find here. Ooh! Oh, yes! I was hoping there was a nifty dinning door that would work. Either that, or we might use the one from Movie Day Stuff. Come on. But it's just too darn cute. All right. Okay, and then there's like another one. Like, I think we'll use this as the bathroom door. And I think it's like right there. And then I think there's actually a door. That color? It might be that color. It goes out the back. Yeah, that one's too big. We're gonna do that one. Now, if I can find a picture of the bedrooms. As far as I can tell, that's just more lilac. Excuse me. So if that's the case, I might just use this movie one. Well, I lied. We might be doing landscaping some other day. All right, let's see if I can actually roof this thing. Yeah, I know there's not going to be a purple roof. It's fine. Like this idea. Where did it go? Okay, there it is. The heck.
Okay, that doesn't look too weird, does it? Okay, we're going to try this a different way. Oh, what the heck? They woke up Godzilla. Darn people, anyway. I don't like it when the roofs get too tall. Although maybe that actually kind of works for this. Okay. I'm not even sure this is going to work, so we're just going to try something. Okay, now does that meet up okay-ish? Weird. There, that looks a little better. And then maybe I could throw a column in. That'd be kind of cute. Not sure which one kind of works, though. I'm kind of No, that's not. Maybe just like that, maybe? Ooh, that one's kind of huge, though. Oh, that, oh no. Okay, don't want an illuminating pillar. Yeah, I think I want it white instead, though. I said R. R, please. Thank you. Rotate. All right. Aha. Okay. Okay, I want to try one other thing with the roof here. Clips a little bit. Okay, so why does that look weird? Or maybe I just need to put trim on it. Maybe I just need to put trim on it. I almost just kind of want to leave it. Oh, that's not quite the right color, is it? I need a, yeah, there we go. All right, let's see if I can get a better color here. There. Okay. And like I said, I'm pretty sure we're just gonna do straight up brick. Pretty sure. If the game lets me. Okay, so we're doing brick. Yeah. Hello. Yeah, because that all kind of makes sense. Oh no, now I want to change the wall color, or the roof color. Because I feel like it almost needs to be white now. Well, I don't think I have that option. Unless I do something really crazy, so I'm just gonna leave it. Okay. Okay. Yes, I know. Windows. I think we're just gonna do like classic windows. And this is supposed to be the kitchen window. And then this is a bathroom window. Might have to adjust some of this. Insufficient wall height. Okay. Well, might as well use City Living, because that's kind of how this...
I like the idea of using City Living for this build. I just do.
Okay. Okay, bedrooms.
Okay. Okay, so there is one. Control Shift C, BB dot move objects. Yeah. Oh, apparently I took a screenshot. Okay. There's a really good picture of the kitchen. Where was it? That one isn't so bad. Yeah. It's just about like that, I think. But I also kind of want to do that because that'll have like this kind of stuff, which I think is more closely what I want. But we'll have a little more look here. Because it's like that. Or even that. Maybe we'll just do that. Yeah, we'll do that. I know, I have a bad thing. There's also one that gave me a better view of, like, the fridge. There, okay.
And that's just gonna have to look weird. Okay. That's almost like 1.5 wide. How weird does that look? Not just now, thank you. I mean, it clips a little bit. But it's not terrible. Why? I just don't understand. Fine, I don't really need you plugged in anyway, you're just being a pain in the butt. Okay. Okay. Okay, don't necessarily need blue stuff at the minute. It actually is kind of brown. Either that or it's like a really dark gray. But her fridge is actually white. But maybe it's also just like the crazy lighting? I don't know. There is actually a cupboard over the fridge and it's yellow. Yeah, okay. It's bigger than this, but this is what's gonna fit. Okay, since it doesn't show any kind of lighting because it's, you know, a TV set, I'm going to find all those little ceiling lights, and we're just going to stick those wherever I think I need them. Alright. And there isn't a range hood. But I suppose we better get a sink in there. Okay. No, I'm going to do that later. We'll do that later. Okay. Meantime. So that's what I'm looking for. But I wanted to see if there was like a wood paneling one. There is not. That might be close enough. Okay.
Okay. You know, it might be this. Because that's certainly what it looks like. Okay, I'm not going to do the column thing. Because I could. Well, maybe I could. Let's see if I can find a column that'll work. So I think it's just like a plain old wooden column. But if I'm going to do that, okay, and then the spandrel is fairly simplish. Okay, I think I need to put a wall up in order for that to work. Alright, so here we go. Zoom out a bit. Yep. There we go. Very simple spandrel. Okay. Okay, I need some accessories. I know I said I wasn't gonna do the inside, but this is just too much fun. And yes, I've got some CC in here, it's okay. I'm not sure I'm finding too much at the minute here. Or maybe I've missed some of it. Okay, well. Okay. You never know, maybe we'll find a turkey. Aha! This is one of the things I was looking for. You know, I think I'm just going to put you where you're supposed to be, because I think that works out just fine anyway. You know, it's probably not exactly what it's supposed to be. But it's cute, and it matches the vibes. Okay, I'm gonna have a better look at this one. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have done this because now I can't find my frickin' fruit bowl. Oh well. I could also just search for it too. We'll just search for it. It's okay, game. We're just looking for fruit. Okay, and then I'll go get a microwave. And I'll see if I can find, like, shelves or something. You know what? We're gonna go with this because that makes the most sense to me. Then we're gonna go find... Nope. Nope, maybe I should do pan. Alright, fine. We're just gonna go back to decorations. That's actually closer to what she's got, I guess. Oh, yep. Aha, this is what I was after. None of these match, and I didn't think they were going to. So maybe I'll just leave it. Yeah, we're gonna leave it. Okay, I'm not gonna mess with that anymore. Let's see if we can find a table. Okay, so it is a little more like that, maybe? Maybe there. And then that one shows a bunch of different chairs. One shows like these chairs. So I think it would be fun to have like one like that. Kind of getting there. Well, maybe we'll put one of them on there. That'd be kind of fun. And then there's one. Oh, kind of like that. But it's more green. Wait, where's the country living one? There, that. And then this last one, like that, but without the arm, so maybe more like that. Or like a cheaper one? No, because that's pretty much what it is. And it's like brown with black. There. Close enough. And we'll put a little thing of flowers in the middle. Now, I think I've got a little cactus something or other, or a succulent something or other. Like maybe one of them. Maybe. It's an option. It's almost like that, but that's huge. That's not what I'm looking for. Sorry, I'm really getting into this now. I think that's pretty huge, too, if I'm honest. I want a dinky little thing. What is... Oh. Maybe that's what it'll have to be, is that little guy. No, we'll just do a feng shui planner. I think I know which couch I want to use.
Even though that is fairly close. Yes, I would like a coffee table, please. Because you all have to have a great big huge coffee table. Really have anything that's exactly what it is. This is kind of close. But it's also huge. Can I size it down a little bit? Okay, well, I'm going to take some liberties and we're going to put that there so I can have a that's still huge. Is this slightly smaller? Nope. Y'all, you have a huge coffee table. We might just have to go with something like this, maybe. Because otherwise you just ain't getting it. And this might be what you're getting for TV console, because looking for a lamp. Sorry, I'm not doing very good about telling you guys what I'm doing. Kind of like that, except more brown. Hmm. Maybe we'll just do that. That might just be the thing. Okay, and then they've got a huge ass poster behind the wall. I know what I'm looking for, I just can't find it. That, I think. No, I think maybe that one would work better. Alright, let's... I said R, please. Thank you. Okay, it's kind of a floral thing. Creamy pinky with a dark border. Okay. Or one of these stranger bills kind of work, maybe. You're not big enough, and you might look kind of weird if I sized you up. Maybe we'll just go with the Strangerville one, because that kind of works. Almost there's... Nah, bro. Stop zooming out. Okay, unless the paranormal one has anything. Nope. Okay. Okay, how about some end tables? They do kind of have this fancy glass-topped one. That kind of like that. Okay. That would work. Maybe. Well, let's have a look at that one then. Except it's meant to be more gray. No, that's not what I want either. Doesn't have such of a high back. Okay, well, since I don't actually have windows there, we'll just do like that, I guess. Oh, I ended up putting two of them there. Okay. Really patterned though. Well, I could do that. Maybe I will do later. Anyway. Okay. So, decided that this area, more minty green. Let's just do everything. Because that would be all right. And that's actually closer. But I wish it didn't have the what's it on there. That'd be about right. What do we think of that? Oh, that's wrong. That could be interesting. I think it's just paint. Yep, that's it. Okay, so I think it would be appropriate to have something hanging here. And then I think we need like a chair over here because there is like a weird... What should work? Maybe I'll just put a lamp back there too. Body wash? That's body wash, honey. Alright. Got a friend who just got a new tattoo texting me how she needs to take care of it. Okay. This needs to be a mostly red chair. You know, it. Ooh. There we go. I think that will do. I'm gonna double check, but I think that's what I'm after. Oh, we got a poof. Poof, it could be fun too. I also really kind of like that because I really wanted to use one of them. And then I decided we'll put a floor lamp. Floor lamp! Oh, it doesn't need to be a red floor lamp, sorry. Okay, so I think it would work to put that yellow poster on that. Excuse me. If I can find it again. Yep. Beautiful. Oh, and I think I actually want, it's either an eco lifestyle or a dream home decorator thing, but it's more,
this than a picture.
How big is that? Because I want something fairly decently sized. That could work. I'll stick it there for now. Because what I'm looking at is kind of a green leafy thing. Ooh, maybe that. Yeah, I think I want to do that. So we'll get rid of that. Put you back. Oh! Yeah, let's do white then. No. And maybe we'll size you down one. There. Beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Okay. So now I need a picture of Monica's bathroom. Oh, here we go. Ooh, it's purple. That's pretty. All right. I don't know if I've got anything like that in The Sims. But we'll see what we do have. Okay, yes, that's fine. Let me scroll. This is actually a two-tone thing. Kind of like that. But I don't want to give her dinosaurs. What are my tiling options? Ew, no. I think that might be as close as we get. Does it like that. Just looking to see if there's any other options. guessing with a no. Excuse me. Bathroom, please. Oh, hello. No, I did not want the Wayne's coding. I've had to Google a lot of stuff. Come on, stop lagging and give me bathroom stuff. Princess Cordelia's bathtub? Maybe? Or maybe the floral hygiene one. Excuse, please. Yeah, that looks cute. And then it looks like pedestal stink and a potty. Alright. My earbuds are falling out of my ears. Maybe I shouldn't have put a piercing in them. You know, that's actually kind of what it is in the pictures. Except I think I want to move. I think I want to move the window. Okay. Remove the window. Yeah, I think I might be about done here because my computer is not being happy with this.
keep thinking I should do something about it, but then I just don't. Oh, heck and heck. What do I want to do here? Maybe I should just do white. I think I might change the wallpaper and then put everything white. Come on, it's okay. Promise. Spinny, spinny, spinny. I might have to go back in and put these that are slightly more proper height, but bathrobes. Ooh, and there's a purpley pinky one. I don't know why The Sims doesn't think that there's that people don't put windows or curtains in their bathrooms, but people put windows and curtains in their bathrooms. Okay. Wallpaper. Because I think it's meant to be that color. Excuse please. There we go. So then it would be fun if I did not
tell you to do that? If I could find a funky purple rug. That kind of halfway matches. That might work. That is kind of my one of my favorite rugs to play with. Unicorns! Or is this more in line? If I size it down. Maybe? No, that's the wrong shade. This could be fun too. Again, if I size it down. Maybe? Thoughts? Ooh. I forget about all these seasons rugs sometimes. Okay, I think we have kind of have to go with that one. Yeah, we'll do that one. We'll get rid of that one. So that just seems to be the theme of the apartment, is this purpley, greeny thingy. Okay. So let's find out if the towels are in the bathtub or if they're on the ceiling. They're kind of on the ceiling. Well, for some reason, I tend to do that. And then maybe there? No, then that'll hit you in the head there. Okay, so where did I put the toilet purple? I don't have university, but I have kind of been playing with city living a little bit. Oh, look, it's a bat. The peacock rug's fun, too, but I don't know if it will work. And the bathroom. Okay. The toilet paper actually isn't in a weird spot. I don't know, I kind of like the hamper there. Okay! Let's see.
This looks fun. Okay, we'll just go with that then. So this painting she has above her bed. It looks a lot like that Plumbob one. Where's that gone? I almost kind of want to put a couch decal somewhere, though. But all right. Above the bed. Ooh. No, don't put it outside. Good grief, Sarah. I also forget how much fun stuff parenthood has, too. I'm kind of scared to search for purple stuff. Because I think I'll end up with a bunch of, Strangerville things. Oh, here we go. Are you in the wall? Why would you be in the wall? It makes no sense. Stop being in the wall. I want something fun, but not loud. Oh, here we go.
Maybe we'll just do that. Ta-da! Yeah, I could. But sometimes I'm just like, I don't wanna. Too lazy. Too lazy, don't wanna. Besides, I used a stranger veil rug in the living room. That worked out well. I might change it again. I haven't decided. Carpet. So I think if I were to look for a peachy pink, I'd either have to search for pink and get like that, which is kind of what I want, or orange. And get some ridiculous colors. Okay, so I want something like this that's not kid-like, but little and square. Little and square. More plum bobs? Maybe. It would fit. Or just changes the frame color. Ah. Oh, I know. I have it. That's it? That's what we're doing? Alright. Do we need a rug? Maybe we need a rug. Oh, looks like she's also got a chair in her room. Okay. I'll put a chair in the corner. We got room for that. Oh no, I wanted a lamp, not a plant. I go through a lot of, well, I guess that's okay.
I guess that's okay. Ooh, I love that. We're doing that. Okay, we're done. Nifty knitting chair? Nifty knitting chair. To the rescue. There we go. Why is the next size up always so huge? Blarg. Unicorns again. Yin Yang? No. No. Maybe. Do I want it normal size? That a Nako taco? Nako taco? Not Nako taco? Oh, I kind of like that. Aqua taco? Awkward angle? Like that, maybe? That's what I mean by aqua taco. I'll leave it for now. I can't decide. I think. Or maybe I want plain but pretty. I think I want plain but pretty. Because, you know, kind of like the dining room here. You know, it's got four different chairs around it. I don't know. Okay, I don't need everything to be pink, thank you. Kind of like the idea of this one, but I don't know if there's one that's the color I want. Although that's kind of cool. You can have the freaky glass top thing as well. Oof. All right. Excusez-moi. Are you done? Oh, that's right. Yes. Nope. I don't know. Maybe. What? No, I want a rug. I also don't know why the Sims don't think rugs belong in bedrooms. I don't know if that's right either. Maybe. No, neither one of them are right. Pretty, but not what I want. I'm not even sure I know what I want. Base game strikes again. Might as well make that Taco Taco too. Unless this one works out a little better. Maybe? I think maybe that one. Unless I find something else I think I need. Too dark. Excuse me. No, I want the rug. Maybe we'll find you a chair too.
Yes, the spooky green chair. That's exactly what I wanted. That's fine. All right. Plant maybe? Oh, yeah, let's not filter by green plants because everything's going to filter by green. And that would not be cool. Where is Thing? Did I miss Thing? Maybe I missed Thing. Nope, here it is. Okay, and I know there's like a makeup tray somewhere. Yeah, it makes sense to me. Lighting. Look at all the cute little turtles. I can make some of those turtles. There's a country living light somewhere. Or maybe not. Thought there should be. Maybe we'll do like a city living thing maybe? Or actually, let's filter by green and see what comes up. Yeah, okay. How about pink then? Oh, that's cute. Okay, we'll throw a few things on the wall and call the inside done-ish. And I've been going for nearly 2.5 hours now, and I'm getting tired. Oh, wait, do I have another window? I have another frickin' window, don't I? Yeah, I do. Okay. No E. E.
Also, I've been to work this morning. So I'm just tired. See if I can find something for about bed. What is that? Decaf. I don't think she would have corn above her bed. Just saying. Well, thank you. Hi, Andy. Cupcakes. Oh, where you put cupcakes above the bed? Dinosaurs. Oh, there's these guys. These guys are fun too. Nah, maybe not mochi burger for you.
Thank you.
All right.